Are we machining these or?
So we're gonna 3D print them and then later we're gonna mill them. With the wood block.
Cool.